The scandal around convicted paedophile Jeffrey Epstein continues to grow almost 5 years after his death. New documents revealed prosecutors were aware that Epstein had sexually assaulted teenage girls 2 years before they struck a very lenient plea deal with him. Court transcripts from 2006, the first criminal investigation into the disgraced financier, reveal victims testified about being brought to his mansion for sex and then being paid off. However, prosecutors still granted him a sweetheart deal in 2008. It allowed him to plead guilty to procuring a person under 18 for prostitution, and it wasn't until 2019 that he was arrested on federal sex trafficking charges.